boss wants to talk to you.
I hear you've been making yourself useful. Might have a job for you. Last night, bandits got into town and stole from the community stockpile. I'm still looking into how. If you could get it back, you'd be helping me out. And Backwater, of course. This is Alton, my right-hand man. He'll accompany you. Handle this for me, and maybe I'll happen upon more work in the future. Me? Oh, I'm just an old scoundrel. Backwater is a town of miscreants, outcasts, and people who don't fit in anywhere else. If you have problems and the right amount of coin, we will gladly relieve you of both. Scoundrel, wanderer, handsome rogue of Kingsport, that's all in the past. Someone had to step up to keep these wretches in line.
One of the watchmen thought he saw figures headed west that night. Not that he tried to stop them. We should head there.
Lyndon wouldn't do that. He's a scoundrel, but he wouldn't backstab. I mean, he would, just not honest folk. Damn it. I think I recognised a couple of these guys from the docks. I need to clear my head. I'll see you back at Lyndon's.
Thank you.
daughter of hatred demands blood.
Thank you. Planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Can you see the coffin from here? Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Yeah!
It burns.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm.
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Morak, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her. To the coffin. I'll look after her.
Thank you.
answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Thank you. Grathma writes that Beninaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order. He sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. His finger. He bound his life essence to a piece of himself. Clever.
No. I'm not going to die here.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I'd drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He's stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
A dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zakharun Keep later.
Indebted to me. Four bodies I was promised. His shy one. What did he think I wouldn't notice? I'm too busy to hunt him down myself. The tree's demands are many. Find this Shamir. Before Wedjin Honey is reminded what it means to anger a witch. He was supposed to be in the graveyard. Start there. Good. Question. Questions show you have wit. Names don't matter when you serve the Tree of Whispers. Our usefulness matters. But you can call me Zerk. In another life, I begged as a child on the Chaldean streets. Then the tree called me, gave me purpose, named me a witch. That's what I am now. The Tree of Whispers is displeased. You should know the weight of that. I sensed it long before you graced my threshold. It's magic, it's scent, unmistakable. But you didn't make a deal for its knowledge. How interesting. How is the tree? Do the heads still bicker like old maids?
such heat. Yet the town still stands. How long has it been burning?
Yeah! sort of essence.
Zakharum are not ridding the land of heretics. They are destroying the people who have loved and protected you for generations. It is we, the witches of the swamp, who hold the darkness at bay. Burning us will bring no light to Hawazar.
Thank you.
flesh will char and crack. Ashes for the feasting.
I'm out of essence.
Crusaders of Zakharum, our neighbor, Eriman, is the witch you seek. With this act of good faith, we beg for your mercy. Let this be an end to the burnings.
Essence.
It's gone. So many years I held it at bay. Then the Crusaders came. You were all so scared. I cannot hate you for giving me to the pyre. I forgive you.
It is a deal. Good price. Anyone asks, I was never here.
On behalf of Backwater, I thank you. I'll have to keep you in mind if anything new comes along.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you. Oh, he will he? You must be the fifth person he sent this week while proclaiming his intention to make good on what he owes.
Fair trade. Be wary on the road.
I carry the best shards of the heavens.